In today's video, you will learn in 8 quick steps how to optimize performance, get more FPS, and fix FPS drops and stutter in Valorant on low-end PC. Hey, what's up? I am Victor, and welcome back to another video of this channel. In the first step, I will show you some settings to make Google Chrome use less RAM and free up more RAM for Valorant, improving FPS and performance. First, open Google Chrome. Now click on these three dots in the upper right corner, and then click on Settings. After that, select the performance section and then enable the memory saver option. Now select the system section and lastly disable continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. In the second step, you will disable the fullscreen optimizations in Valorant because this feature can cause performance issues in some computers. First, open the Valorant installation folder. To find the Valorant installation path, open the Valorant settings in the Riot client. After that, navigate to shooter game, binaries, and Win64. Now right click on the Valorant Win64 ship and file and then click on properties. After that, select the compatibility tab and then check disable fullscreen optimizations and lastly click on apply and OK to save the change. In the third step, you will set Valorant as a high priority process to make Windows dedicate more performance to the game, getting more FPS and fixing FPS drops and stutter. First, download the high priority Valorant file using the link in the description below. After that, unzip the file on your desktop using WinRAR. Now right click on the high priority file, click on show more options and then click on merge. After that, click on yes and OK to enable the high priority in Valorant. And lastly, if you want to go back to the default priority, just merge the default priority file. In the fourth step, you will prevent Windows apps from running background to ensure that these apps don't slow down your computer and worsen performance in Valorant. First, press Windows and R on the desktop. In the open field, type gpedit.msc and then click on OK. After that, navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Windows Components, and then App Privacy. Now double click on Let Windows Apps Run in the Background, then select the Enabled option in the left upper corner. After that, under Default for All Apps, select Force Deny, and lastly click on Apply and OK to save the change. In the fifth step, I will show you three options that you can enable in Windows to prevent your system from limiting your computer's performance, making you get the maximum possible performance in Valorant. First, search for game mode in the start menu and then click on game mode settings. After that, make sure that the game mode is enabled, otherwise enable it. Then just select the section called graphics. In the search this list field, type Valorant. After that, click on Valorant and then click on options. Now select the high performance option and then click on save. After that, press the keys Windows and R on your desktop. In the open field, type powercfg.cpl and then click on OK. Finally, just select Windows High Performance Power Plan or CPU High Performance Power Plan if available. In the sixth step, you will learn some performance settings on NVIDIA control panel, and these settings can increase FPS and performance in Valorant. First, right click on desktop, click on show more options, and then NVIDIA control panel. After that, select the -3D settings section. Now under ambient occlusion, select off. In anisotropic filtering, select off. In anti-aliasing mode, select off. Now scroll down and under low latency mode, select ultra. In multi-frame sample DAA, select off. In power management mode, select prefer maximum performance. In preferred refresh rate, select highest available. In shader cache size, select unlimited. In texture filtering quality, select performance. In triple buffering, select off. In vertical sync, select off. And lastly, click on apply to save all the changes. In the seventh step, you will lower the resolution quality in Valorant to increase FPS, but making the game blurry. First, press Windows and R on the desktop. In the open field, type percent local app data percent slash Valorant and then click on OK. Now navigate to saved, config, then a folder with some letters and numbers in its name, and lastly the Windows folder. After that, right click on the game user settings file, select open with, and then choose another app. Now select notepad and then click on always. After that, scroll down until you find the scalability group section, then under resolution quality, type 75, and lastly click on file and save to save the change. In the 8th step, I will show you the best graphics settings in Valorant for low-end PC. First, open Valorant, now click on this gear in the upper right corner and then click on settings. After that, select the general tab. Now scroll down and under show corpses, show blood and show bullet tracers, select off. After that, select the video tab. Under display mode, select full screen and then click on apply. After that, select the graphics quality tab. Under multi-threaded rendering, select select on, and lastly, in all these remaining options, select low and off. And that was the video. If you want to boost and optimize the performance in your games, you can subscribe to this channel and then always learn new methods when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.